This is how to make this crazy pixel effect in Premiere Pro. Go to the effects panel and search grid and apply it to the clip. In effects and tools, change the size foam to width slider and then check invert grid. Now set the blending mode to stencil alpha and then change the width to 3 and the border value to anything between 0.1 and 0.5.